Hello YouTube, today let's see what would be the best settings to fix lag and low FPS in FC26. To do this, you have to go to settings in game and then you have to go to game settings. From here, you have to go to display settings. You have to change few settings here. Active monitor, set your current monitor. Display mode, set as borderless. VSync, turn it off. And from frame rate limit, set it as unlimited. Cutscene performance, set it as half frame rate. Rendering scale, set it as 100. Dynamic resolution scaling, set it as off. Now go to graphic settings. Set rendering quality as medium. Stand base HUD as off. Grass quality medium. Crowd quality low. Cloth quality medium. Ambient, set it as low. Motion blur, set it as off. So these settings will definitely help you to fix any lag or low FPS in FC26. Tell me in the comment section below this solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.